Lava from the world's largest volcano is no longer an imminent threat to a main highway across Hawaii's big island. The volcano is still erupting, but the main lava flow creeping towards the highway has been cut off, meaning there's no longer a current threat to any island communities or infrastructure. After being quiet for 38 years, this volcano has spewed lava for the past week and a half.